But no, daughter. I judge you wrong. That is a true walk management of a warrior queen. From one warrior queen to another. My respect.
No heart lives at all, princess. Just remember, as in the eye said, I am not my hair, I am not his skin,
I am not the expectation, no. I am not my hair, I am not his skin, I am the soul that lives in.
Seriously though, a freedom fighters like Nanny Faber, we have freedom fighters here and abroad.
Yes, Majid. Mandela, great freedom fighter.
Real taxi.
You know what say Mandela give the South African black the willpower to fight against apartheid?
What do you know about Mandela, Papa?
Do not start him up, miss. A him we call Mandela Tetes. He must have the South African accent on pat.
Mm-hmm. It is my right to be right. Mm-hmm. I forever realize that the time is always right to do right.
Never say, and the glory of faith. of your achievement. Who gave that right? Who gave that right? Who gave that right?
Please
carry on. Don't mind me. But could you direct this natural hairstylist? Come over here, young lady. I'm a special to dance. I'll see you. I'll see you.
You like the young lady? First, I go
chump out with
the hard
work
on me. It would be mine,
a young
lady, and take
me for murder
legally.
What is this? That's look what you're my God already. You don't even know what you're eating. Shut up.
Feel me here, Jason. You want that professor?
Watch out.
Action!
The bagamon.
The bagamon.
20.
American lady, could I introduce myself to you? My name is Kemar. And I was wondering if you are interested in some high school coconut gel.
No thanks. I only have to eat before I got here.
Let no, no. I've got them here to know. Look how much time me come here anymore from your jelly, but I got it far in my left
cheek. Well, man. Bad man.
Anyway, Rosina, how are you doing in school? I hope you're learning enough.
I hope so.
Well, at school, my teacher asked me to turn my favorite fairy tale into a Jamaican version.
So which fairy tale did I choose to get?
The Three Little Pigs.
And I want me the wolf.
Yes, good as I want the wolf.
Then I like to say.
What is your version of the Three Little Pigs?
The Three Little Niggas.
No, the listener, right?
Hey, hey, still on us, still on. Me would have liked to know all that the birds and go. Me too. See you soon, you guys.
What was this that we have earlier? But up, your mighty
race. Yeah. Look, one man, easy, man. You know these things, sir.
Did I hear correct? This is a girl said she wrote a story called The Three Little Niggers.
Mm-hmm. Yes, that is what I said. Once upon a time, there were three little niggers.
Step on the brakes right there. Little girl, do you even know that word is an offensive word? Do you even know the origin of that word?
Yes, it means them black and ugly.
Rosina! I don't know what it was like in this country after slavery, but segregation brought the civil rights movement. And a little black girl like yourself would not have the freedom of speech to call the black man a black and ugly
nigga.
Ever heard of Emmett Till?
The liar.
No.
Yeah, man, read up on the bread there. It was a little 15-year-old youth that them killed in America back in the days. Mm-hmm. One white woman make up a life for him, say he was that hard. My husband and his friend kill him. Run after them, mash up his body, throw it in the river.
What a wicked them, man.
Back in the days, that man get lynched.
And when they took his body from the water, his mom had an open casket to show the world what those two white men did to her boy. If you could hear the voice of Mommy Till, you would never use that little word again, little girl.
As American as apple pie, as American as the blues, as American as apple pie, the question is why? Why should the blues be so at home here? Well, America provided the atmosphere.
I'm walking into the unknown, the life without my son. All eyes are on me, and I can feel them piercing into my soul. I can hear them, the voices weeping, powerless voices. Ain't nobody better try and hold me up today, because today
I'm the conqueror. Today is called Fight Back Day. If someone had told me that when I send my son down south, that we would have to retrieve his battered body from a watery grave, I would have screamed, no. Ain't nobody gonna take my boy Emmett. Ain't nobody gonna take my only child. Going to know his roots, his southern family. Because up in the concrete jungle of Chicago, boy ain't gonna know his roots.
He ain't gonna know his grandpapa. He ain't gonna know what we escaped the South and headed up north for.
Segregation is a bitch that holds on to your job.
And those things ain't pretty in the urban jungle of Chicago. It sure as hell beats being a sharecropper down south. Boy needed to know his cousins, his southern cousins, and role play the city life. And tell them of the urban upliftment that I never failed to tell him about. Because I was raising a man.
Yeah.
I was raising a king. Somewhere in my mind, I was worried. Subconsciously, it lingered in my mind about the strange fruits hanging on the trees down south. Yeah. Black man, lynched. I got a call. Call that told me them two white men took my boy because they said he whistled at some white woman. My Emmett desecrated the laws of the South by looking at a white woman. Or so they say. And my dreams were troubled with marital visions. And my heart was racing a mile a minute, and I'm screaming inside, trying to hold it together, when my greatest fears were waiting to take me down. When they retrieved his battered body from the water, they begged me not to look. They said, let someone else handle it, but I was gonna handle it. I wanted to see my baby. That was my baby. That thing that they pulled from that water, all battered and bruised and swollen to the point of not being recognized. I saw it was my baby. It was my baby. White men got up scotch-free because ain't no justice in the South for a black man. Ain't no justice in the North, East, West, and they sure ain't no justice in the South for a black boy from the city. Ain't no justice for a boy who ain't subscribed to being a balanced scrape nigga. So I opened the casket. I wanted the world to see what those two white men did to my boy. Every bruise, every blot, every black purple of my boy who is no more. And my people will rise from the visions of that open casket of a black boy murdered. My people. Oh, sweet Jesus, my people. When are we going to rise from these termites that eat away the ones of our souls? There's my boy in that there casket. We gon' rise. We gon' rise. Thank you.
But Mommy Randy not finished with my hair.
Did you hear what I just said? Get up! No!
So I'm right here, you know, so, I'm not there with me.
So, I got my fear though.
Of course. Oh. You're going too much sometime, man.
Let's go.
So long, I'm getting crazy by the minute.
Everywhere is war.
Some people don't like hear the truth, man. Hear it?
It's a hard for any man to lose them child. But that's somewhere I'm right here, so to black men in Jamaica, in the US, in the Europe, all over the place.
And in Trump's America, those days are coming back slowly but surely.
Bob Marley sings that until the philosophy that was one race superior to another, everywhere is war.
Profile to bounce something.
Yeah, who are you?
No, I don't know.
My girl, you know what I'm saying? If you invest all of the money they spend for a year to start a small business,
yo, Z, you better come chat to my client. We are trying to take on your time, man. What's your
thing, my girl? The more things they see, the more they change.
I love it. Thanks.
Thank you.
Keep here's a little extra. Just keep doing good work. You're doing
girl.
Naturally
doing all
these things.
So I'll see
you. Take care.
Thank you, miss. I remember anytime I come into Jamaica, into the island, yeah, you can give me a call.
Definitely. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
You know what's that? Bye, I see you tomorrow. Brandon, see you. Big up.
Hold on. All right,
wait,
Kimo.
Family,
I'm going to stop because I'm going to
Wait, remember the other way, good. See ya.
Just remember, you know, I take nothing to a robot.
Mama, me see you tomorrow, right here.
Daddy, you're born. Can I get you to see him, man? You're not able to leave my wash up tonight.
I don't love coach.
Just a part of it. We've got to fulfill